I didn't do it.
Yes, you did do it.
I didn't do it.
Don't you be drinking too
much. Oh, I don't drink. You know, I don't drink. I don't drink or smoke. I'm just crazy naturally. Say, man, we made it, man. We here, man. Pound for me the fucking pound, baby. And they got bikes in this joint, man. Hubba, while we still friends, what you got to say to the camera?
Are we friends? As long as you, I'm kind of upset with you. I know Street King, I'm going to call you Street King right now. I know you in the camp with him, but them queens from now on to me.
Street queens?
Them queens, street queens. From now on, I'm warning y'all, I'm jumping out the woods. Y'all don't say, this motherfucker crazy. I'm wherever y'all see y'all raising it, I'm showing up.
You showing up?
Yup. And I'm going to fuck with you till y'all give me 2-3 races everywhere. I ain't got to fuck.
Say, man, we in the building. Look, man. The infamous black boy.
Now, I had more respect they did like my man, El Chapo. He blow the head gas. He still came.
Yeah.
Said, man, my blow the head gas, we're going to race.
Yeah.
I got to respect a man like that.
Yeah. Support. That's called
the
support.
Queen got a whole shop.
What they name it?
Street Queen.
Got a whole shop.
Stupid as fuck.
Full of cars. Bikes. Full of bikes. No air screws. Everybody could send somebody. Could send a representative. Could send the mascot Keisha on here with a bike.
You doing more interviews this morning, man?
Yeah. He could send Keisha down and then send one person to ride the bike. Got a race around. Yeah.
I like that old
one. Yeah, man. Yeah, that's what they doing now. Taking the old one, putting the comments mode on.
Oh, you got
a telemode?
You
might do. They take the old ones like this.
Say, man. What's
going on,
man?
Sarah, what up with it?
Yeah, man, we in this joint, man.
You got a fresh bald head, nigga?
Hey, all that.
Mine cleaner than yours. Yeah. My shit cleaner than his. No, you in third place.
So, I didn't say this morning. This morning. I did yesterday, my man.
So what are we here to do, man? What are we here to do?
Man, we here to support the movement, man. My dog got, you know, a good street race today. I was telling everybody on my live, I seen two builders here today. I ain't seen that at nobody's street race.
Okay.
Listen to what I said, street race. I seen two builders here today. So that's a good thing, man. We're going to support the movement. Hopefully, God willing, everybody go out and have some good, safe fun. And that's what it is, man. We got to support each other in this shit, man. This shit like the dunk culture. We all got to support each other, man. Everybody.
And we started moving around.
That's right, man.
We
got to support each
other. State to state,
man.
If the street outlaws can do it.
That's right.
We can do it. Where you think they started?
That's right. That's right.
You know, brothers having good fun, racing, talking good shit, and supporting each other, man. Just having fun with one another. This is what it's all about, man.
Right.
Where can you go and be around a group of good brothers, race, talk shit, ain't no arguing, no fighting, no clowning.
Mm-hmm.
Some good street racing, man.
That's right.
That's all about.
That's right. Grown folks shit, man. What it's grown and sexy racing right here, man.
But one thing about it, it's too safe for show. Ain't no broke niggas out here, man.
Damn sure ain't. Damn sure ain't.
I don't want to hear that shit.
Hey, here go one right.
I don't want to hear that shit.
I'm the broken motherfucker.
Listen,
guy.
Listen.
That's why I walk.
Listen. Hold on, I got it back. You want to get it? Listen, you albino ass motherfucker. Ain't nothing out here broke, my nigga. Not even. Don't let him fool you. Don't let him fool you. Even if you came to watch. You got to have some money to even know how to, even to know anyone in these motherfuckers.
Hey, man, I hear it in my cousin's truck.
You see what I'm saying?
But he hear it in there because he didn't want to have to pay for no gas. He's sucking at my.
He already done threatened me, so that's some bullshit already. Yeah, you threatened, so I didn't even pull up already, the motherfucker done threatened me.
Cut it out, bro.
Yeah. Yeah,
y'all stay tuned. Next city.
We coming, man. Having some fun, man. Yeah, it is.